Hi, my name's Jen. I'm also on the UC Davis field hockey team. I'm a second year, and I've been playing since sixth grade.
Hi, I'm Erica. I'm a freshman here, and I've been playing since about eighth grade.
For our skill that we're going to be teaching today, we're going to talk about overtime situations. And in field hockey, there's been a couple of rule changes in the past few years. But normally, with overtime, you'd go into 7v7 for 10 minutes. If you're still tied at the end of the first 10 minutes, then you'd go into another round of 7v7 for 10 minutes. And both of those are like one and done when the first team that scores wins it all. If you're still tied at the end of the second overtime, then originally you'd go into a skill called a stroke. It could be related to a penalty kick in soccer. So each team picks their best five players. Whoever wins the coin toss, one team would go first and the next team. Still are tied at the end of that, then you'd go into another round of strokes. But recently the rule has been changed to go into a shootout, which is similar to an ice hockey shootout. So each player starts at the 25. They have 8 seconds to go one-on-one against the goalie. If they miss their first shot but it stays in this blue circle, then they can still try and get the ball back. They have that full 8 seconds to try and score the goal. It goes over the end line, the play is done, and if the goalie clears it outside of the circle, then the play is done as well. So we're going to show you a couple of different things. We're going to show you how to do the shootout from the 25 playing 1v1 against the goalie, and then we're also going to show you how to do a stroke.
Certain distance, you have to be away from the ball, and that's a stick length and a step away. Casey will show us. But you can't be closer, it's based on judgment.
This is the maximum amount of length that you can be from the ball.
Where you should aim the ball is either the top corners of the cage or the two lower corners.
Another good place to aim the ball is waist height for the keeper. It's an awkward height for their leg pads to cover and awkward for their hands as well.
Yeah, it's also good to aim at the top of the baseboard here. If I die, it's gonna be right above my hand.
Also, there can't be any like noise involved when you start the stroke, so there can't be any tapping or anything.
You have 5 seconds from when the ref blows the whistle to when you have to take your stroke. If you take it after that 5 seconds, it doesn't count, but any time in that 5 seconds works. And a lot of strokers will wait as long as they can to keep the goalie on their toes and kind of tire him out.
Well, I want them to stroke as soon as they can so my legs don't get all stiff.
Opportunities for yourself on the goal, and kind of the sooner you can get the goalie to commit to one thing and hopefully fake them out afterwards, that's usually your best bet on scoring. And utilizing your full 8 seconds is also beneficial as well. You have the full time, so if you shoot it and the goalie clears it or blocks it, you can still go right back in there. Unlike ice hockey, where once the shot's taken, that's a dead ball, or I guess a puck in ice hockey. We have the full 8 seconds, which is really a big advantage.
I believe I need my space, but believe I need you more. Like I need sleep, like I need trees, like I need my music to tour. Not yet your lover, man, but you keep coming back like rubber band. I understand, cause I can listen. Yo, I speak unless I'm tripping, slipping, but I'm falling. Yeah, I'm falling deep down. My skin on you, your skin on me. We roll into the sheets round. Bring the jukebox to the rooftop. We can watch the world burn under the native sun. You're my favorite one. You can make the world turn. I'm crushing hard, you got to know. You sing the blues, I'm rock and roll. We can make hip hop if you got the soul. Just open up, I'm knocking, yo. No makeup, no product, no clothes. We knocking, yo. Open up, I'll rock your glow. You need me, but I need you.
I need your love.
Are we booking?